Hello YouTube, this is Silver2478 here with a Minecraft video. I'm gonna show you how to build the trap. This trap is for multiplayer to kill people wanting to go inside your base. So yeah, it's set up so that you'll get either blown up or crushed by tons of gravel. Alright, so First you come in here, and I put a chest there. That's what's gonna be your bait. That's what's gonna draw the people, like, into your little cabin home. And under, I put a pressure pad. I'm gonna fill this up right here. I'm gonna kill myself. Alright, when I step on that pressure pad, it'll activate this redstone, which will get this... wow. Whoops. Which will get this TNT lidded. And yeah. Hopefully I die. And I'm gonna show you how I die. So. I'm gonna face that way. Step on the pressure pad. That gets activated. Oh, and it blows up. And I die somehow. And I'm glitched. Well, okay, what happened is that I put a... Wow. I put a line or a road of TNT so that when it blew up more TNT around it. And it activated this whole layer on top of the wooden ceiling that was hidden. So I'm glitched right now, so I'm just gonna close that. So yeah. And even if the person's wearing diamond armor, if that explosion doesn't like kill them, it'll at least wear down their armor. Plus I have one layer of fake wooden ceiling, another layer of TNT, and 10 layers of gravel on top of that. So in case the explosion doesn't kill them, they'll get crushed by 10 blocks of gravel under them. And a whole layer of 10 blocks. So that'll definitely kill someone. Hopefully.